That's all the only thing I could think too, and none of our equipment's setting it off, so I don't know what
this
it is.
This is going crazy, guys.
Did you say colored? I don't think it's... I really don't know. We're going to be going into another cell here, I think maybe soon.
Dan, now is he the one that's related to,
Yeah. Yeah. Uh-huh. Yeah, we're pretty positive.
Awesome.
I know, right? Dan's a trigger object tonight. The best one I could find.
What is it? What was it, your grandpa? Or
yeah, it'd be my grandpa.
Grandpa?
John, the dog picks up EMF, so if something gets too close to it, it will set it off. It was I, Allison. He told him the K2
meter. It's going off like crazy.
Yeah, I don't understand why. There's no really real reason why it should be going off. Yeah, Liz, it does like that dog a lot. This was going off not too long ago. We got to spin all the way around the colors. That was really cool. This is the first time using this one. That's our new toy. Yeah.
Sigmund? I like rattling these bars and get some...
Can you make the doggy go off again? That's pretty cool.
Sure.
these war artifacts here? Just trying to see if I can hear anything. Be a lot of energy attached to some of these objects. I don't know if that was in here or outside, but I just heard two coughs.
Here.
Who's in here?
Down here.
girl in here? Little girl? Can you move that ball? Is there a little girl in here? Like talking to me. you move the ball? Can you show yourself? Come in front of this light, please. Make it a game. Is that you? Is that you touching me? Grabbing my hand?
That you were talking about right there, look.
So that guy was scary.
Oh, we got those tintypes all through here. Okay, Mary.
Mary.
Mary. Let's see. It says, dear. Yeah. Here's the obituary. And then. Oh. Her hair, there's a lock of hair and a flower off of her even there. But the obituary, this is from 1892.
Holy cow.
And where's No, that's just a poem. This one doesn't have her name on it. It's on the outside of the envelope here, but it's Mary. I read the obituary. I thought that was in here, but I guess not. But she drowned in one of the lakes here in the county. Yeah. Dear little Mary. Looks like Gordon is possibly the last name. Okay. G-O-R-D-E-N-S. Gordon's. A flower from her grave and her hair.
Wow.
But she's the one that, if you've been walking around here and felt something brush you, pinch you, kind of mischievously, not being mean, just kind of doing what a little kid would do. That's her. And she follows me around.
I felt like supposedly a cold on my hand.
But this is...
Oh, maybe I'm picking you up.
This is the room that people find her in a lot, but she's been supposedly downstairs, she's been in the parlor, she's, you know, she wants to play, she wants to do all that stuff. And one of the group said that she actually told him that she liked to follow me around.
I saw that immediately. As soon as the tour was over, that it felt different. I feel like, because whatever okay. was here is okay with you, because it knows you, but not us, because it knows.
Right. But yeah, this room is a hot spot in the house. Every group that's been here has found something in this room. So anyway, here you go. And that's that hair room.
Is there a doll right in front of me? Can anyone shine a light?
Oh, that's cool.
Yep, that's... Oh, wait, I'm getting... Not that doll. You see? Look at it. I can see that doll, but it's not picking up that doll. You see what I'm seeing?
Oh.
Shine the light on that doll, babe. So something else is here. Is that Mary? You see that, Darren?
Yeah. What is it? Oh. Is it this?
No, because shine the light on her, honey. Oh, now she went away. But it was right. It was right next to her. It was next to that doll.
Yes, sir.
It was away from that doll.
Wow.
I gotta switch views on this though. Mary here with us? Little Mary? Is that what your parents call you? Yeah, it went away as soon as you walked
this
over there.
This is cool, because look at my night vision's picking up the grid.
Oh, yeah.
That looks cool.
Hmm.
No puppy action.
Mary, do you want to pet my dog?
This place is, like, it seems like it's coming in waves.
It comes more when he's around. The guy that...
Is it the curator?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Like, the whole tour I felt
he
when...
He says that he doesn't get the activity, but...
He doesn't believe in it.
No, he doesn't believe in it, but I think it's following him around.
Yeah, that's what I really think is that it's familiar. Whatever's here is familiar with him and is comfortable with him. And then only interacts with guests when it feels like it. Because during the whole tour, there was rooms where I had a lot of feelings. And as soon as you know, we were done with the tour and we wanted to go to our own area, I wanted to go to those areas and feel that feeling again that wasn't there.
Right. I got 5 minutes left on this card.